spent 20 plus years wearing glasses. Couldn't wear contacts. I had astigmatism, and so they moved in my eye constantly, the contacts. They rotated, and it made it really uncomfortable for me to wear them. I usually couldn't go 2 or 3 hours before I needed to pull the contacts out. So, the glasses. I always wore my glasses. Everywhere that I went, I had glasses. And you know, you kind of think, what's the big deal about that? But it is a big deal, because when your children are small and they cry in the middle of the night, you have to jump up out of bed, but before you can go, you have to find your glasses, wear your glasses. You kind of realize that you're bound to your glasses. So this past summer, my children went to summer camp. They both were gone. And I was getting in my car and I thought, I'm just gonna call Dr. Carrie Solomon's office and see if they have any availability this week. And I thought to myself, I'm sure they won't. Like, this won't really happen. But LASIK had been something that I had thought about for years. I'd always just put it off because I thought, well, it's gonna be way too expensive, or it's going to be, you know, I don't have time for it, or it's kind of a selfish choice I'm making when I have other things I need to do for my kids. But anyway, so I made the call. And guess what? They could see me the next day, come in for a consultation. So I thought, well, okay, I'm going. So the next day I did. I went in to Dr. Solomon's office, and the staff was amazing. I met with Clarissa, who was kind of the person that would give me all of my eye exams. She would just see if I was a candidate. She was going to walk through everything with me. And she made me feel so at ease about everything. And then I met with Dr. Hood, who was amazing. He made me feel even more comfortable that, okay, this is the right decision, I should move forward. And so I left that day waiting to hear if I was a candidate or not. I had a strange figure in my eye that was like super rare. So they wanted Dr. Solomon to look over it first to make sure that I was a candidate. So I felt like, okay, maybe I'm not meant for this. Maybe this isn't going to be something I get to do. Then I got a phone call that I was a candidate. Dr. Solomon felt great about doing the surgery, and so they signed me up. I was very nervous about going in at first. I worried about, what if something went wrong? What if it doesn't work? There's a lot to worry about. But the day of the surgery, when I got there, Dr. Solomon was there, and he was so reassuring. Dr. Hood was reassuring. Clarissa and the rest of the staff, they made me feel at such ease. I knew that I was making the right decision. And the surgery really took about 5 minutes. It was so quick. It was one of the best choices I've ever made. I can't believe that I didn't do it 20 years ago. I can't believe that I kept putting it off, thinking that, this is a luxury. Where it's not a luxury. It's actually something that everyone who wears glasses, or even if you wear contacts, being able to see is such a gift. I mean, they got me from 20/25 vision in my glasses to 20/20 vision. I can see everything so much clearer now. I have 2 boys, and so I spend a lot of time outside. We spend a lot of time in the boat fishing or at our farm hunting. And this sounds so silly, but one of the best things now is for me to be able to just push my sunglasses on top of my head and not have to switch out glasses and always have to carry a sunglass case with me in case I needed to switch to my sunglasses from my regular glasses. Just being outdoors, it has been amazing to be able to see the leaves on the trees better. When I'm hunting now. I can actually like see movement in the field through the scope. Where before, when I had on my glasses, the lens of my glasses would interfere with the scope and just couldn't see very great. Or I'd take my glasses off and try to look through the scope, and I just really could not see the movement that I can see now. So, that being said, I encourage you, if you're even just thinking about getting LASIK, to just make the phone call. Take that first step and make the phone call to Dr. Solomon's office. Go in, meet the staff, let them make you feel comfortable about it. Let them make you feel at ease, because that's what happened to me. I never thought that I would actually go through with it at first. I thought, okay, well, I'll make the appointment and I'll see. And if the timing is right, I'll do it. But now, looking back, the timing would have always been right. It's something I should have done 20 years ago. It wasn't half as expensive as I thought it was going to be. And it really has been a life-changing experience.